you some Carrie Joe. Don't get me wrong, I love you some CCM. But every once in a while, our worship should reflect the diversity of the kingdom and the power. Worship leaders in predominantly white spaces. We don't want that anymore. What we do want is for Earth to reflect what's going on around that sea of glass mingled with fire. Every tribe, every tongue, every people, every nation. And so tonight we invite you to enter into worship. I want to be kind and I want to be gentle in saying this. And please hear my heart, and I think you will. But don't you dare stand there and just stare at us. You better worship. Not because I'm asking you to, but because you know who he is.
Yes.
Now feel free to look at us if you're trying to read our mouths, because you might not know some of these songs for free, right? Jesus. Well, you'll catch along, because you were made for worship. Amen. You'll catch on.
Yes.
You'll catch on.
Amen.
And we just break any curse that's been spoken over by people. Oh, y'all can't dance and y'all can't dance. We just break it up in Jesus' name. Bring all of your worship before him.
Yes.
All of your worship before him.
Come on.
This is not hype.
Yes.
He is deserving of our adoration.
Yes.
And so we're going to enter into this beautiful space.
Same old.
Oh.